it's just a line where you want your platform to be. I just chose the back of the wall because, I don't know, it seemed cool. Make sure you're on the smallest mode of advance placing for the best result, because if you're on big, then it starts making it kind of hard. Okay, now you can align the rest of your floor with an actual floor. Then go to basic shapes, go to cube, and make sure you go to the cube that's not the transparent cubes. And you can place one and then just scale it to the right size that you like. And then you can duplicate this like once or twice so you have enough steps for your platform. And then lastly, you just color it. So that was pretty easy and simple. Now let's move on to the other kind that you can do. All you need is to use a basic cube, just scale it to the right size of your platform, and you might have to duplicate this because there's a limit to how long you can make these, so I had to make like 3 and just glue them all together. Then you just align the rest with the floor, and then go to cube again and make your steps for your platform. I do actually recommend doing the first way. And just buying the game pass for the basement, because this way it does cost a lot more than if you would use the basement game pass. Then you just color and you're just about done. Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and please subscribe and like, and I'll see you next time.